TK here, TK Toys Car here, do a trade reaction. I know it's been a long time. Alright, so I was going to do a trade reaction toys until I seen that thumbnail. And people have been asking me, will I be getting this game? And I'm not a big online gamer, but I literally was just talking about this certain thing that I would like to be on Naruto Gaming. Just from the little thumbnail, it has come true. So, we're gonna check out this trailer. It's 3 minutes long. We're gonna see what's going on here. We're gonna see all the customization for it, and I will go furthermore. But let's check out the trailer. It's 3 minutes long. If the customization is right. Because on the first, I don't think I did reaction to the first trailer, but they didn't show no customization
にとっ
stuff.
て
But now.
強さとは何だ最強とは何だその答えをつかむために今
マイクロキー
戦いが幕を開けるよっしゃ暴れるぜ
Hope you don't have to be online all the time to hope to play a lot like Zoom. So this game that you've seen before, a little bit of game that but yeah, if they let you play like off, like you don't gotta be in a lobby thing, like it's like Xenoverse, then definitely gonna get it. Not like it's like all online. Because you can't really play it once the server is finally universally ready. Yeah, so I saw this stuff before too. Show them what you can do. So yeah, it's pretty much like Dragon Ball Xenoverse, but Naruto. Naruto World. I don't know the story of this though. Here we go. Hope you can choose like what village you want to be from.
スピードに長けた攻めの方遠距離攻撃が得意な射の方アマテラス防御の役割に適した守りの方途中戦闘
全体の回復
サポートを担う癒しの方さあ多彩な術を使いこなし臨界最強をつかみ取れ
They didn't say too much of it. I was literally talking about this like yesterday.
Naruto 2 Bolt, Shinobi Striker.
Alright, that's what's up. Alright, so. I was literally like talking about it. The thing with customization is I want to know what like they showed a little bit of it. Like, of course you have like mentors, of course like Xenoverse, but I want to know if you got, like pick your village that you want to be from. You know how Xenoverse you can pretty much just switch your moves around. Like you can have like about anyone to. I don't know if this wasn't. If this game is gonna be like that, or will you be like locked to like certain moves? Cause like I want to be like a ninja that could use all the different styles, you know, lightning, earth, and all that crap. Out one like no, if it's like you could have like two different types. Like I could be like wind, like the wind type, and by like earth style maybe, or like fire style and lightning style, you know, like how Sasuke is. You know, I want to like. Is it like that? You have like two different styles, or you just have like all of these different random styles and whatnot. But yeah, that customization part right there is what got me No. Because I really didn't care about this game. When I first saw the industrial, I was like, alright, it's like it's an online Naruto arena fighting type game. Now this new trailer just came out, so you can make your own character, and that is what I've been waiting for, you know. So very intrigued now, gonna be keeping my eye on this game. Hopefully you don't have to always be online on this game. I don't want to be always online. I like how Xenoverse is, like you could play it offline. You don't really need the internet to be on it and play it. Like I said, I don't like games that just gotta be on all the time. Sometimes you just want to play a game offline, you know, enjoy it like that. But yeah, looking forward to like what's the story gonna be? Of course, this is involving the Baruto stuff as well. So a little confused. Like what time period are we? Is it gonna be saying like you somehow get warped inside some type of jutsu or some type of dimension, and now you're trying to correct history like Dragon Ball Super, I mean like Dragon Ball, or what? I'm not too sure about that part right there, but nonetheless, pretty interesting. Yeah, I'm gonna keep my eye out on this game. But yeah, I'm TK, Tico Dorsfar. Leave your thoughts and comments down below. Tell me what you think about this game right here. Between on Twitter at TK or Dorsfar. I haven't made a lot of videos on YouTube, but I still do upload videos. I do all my anime stuff on my VidMe channel. My VidMe, it's another website. I got a link on the channel thingy on my channel banner, or you can just go to VidMe and type in Tigger Dory Squad, I'll pop right there. But yeah, that's where you should go. Wanna keep up to date with my anime stuff because I'm not uploading anything really on here, so for like gaming stuff nowadays. But anyways, don't take it with Dory Squad. Just tune in till next time. Talk to you later. Peace.